Bob, I'm looking at what Jack was talking about, and it's definitely not a particle that's nearby. It is a bright object, and it's obviously rotating because it's flashing. It's way out in the distance, apparently rotating in a very rhythmic fashion because the flashes come around almost on time. As we look back at the Earth, it's up at about 11 o'clock, about maybe 10 or 12 Earth diameters. I don't know whether that does you any good, but there's something out there.
We'll be right back. Come. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. you stinky nickel boy.
Seems you didn't listen to me about stopping to make shitty faces. But you truly did not listen at all. So, I guess. See, you're still making me more uncanny than ever, huh? Well, I guess that's fair enough. In fact, I am not only in pain anymore. You are still ignorant and unlistenable at this point. Let me tell you something. Do you see the flashbacks? Those are the memories of Gold XD's phases. Before they all got wiped out, including his channel. I wonder if the same thing will happen to you. You have killed my meme, Mr. Dweller. You truly, truly did. And now, it will be your turn for me to kill you. Do you have your last words before your fate? I'm also including you all, cringe phase makers. Even though you truly didn't listen to me, I'll still kill you. You are a bunch of pathetic people. You all truly are cringe people. Well then, let me tell you another thing. Do you see this bedroom that you're in? I know you're in there. Watching these stupid power extensions. Once you're done, and you go to sleep, I'll be there, watching you. And then the next night, because you are pathetic and ignorant. What do I mean, you ask? Well, of course you're stupid. You make cringe faces. The good MIBU lovers bully you because of this.